Well, Mike was a great friend to many of us in the ACC for a long period of time, and I think fans associated Mike with the Atlantic Coast Conference. In a lot of ways, he was an extension of our league because of the number of events that he did covering our league. And he was a kind of representative that we wanted from within the conference. And so we've lost a great friend on a personal level. We've lost a great friend to the league itself.